Okay, everybody, it is time for some more of that Suikoden 2 action. We are, if you missed the last stream by any reason, by any chance, whatever, I am in completely new territory. I've never been this far. We crossed the last part I remember being in my first partial playthrough last time around. So, yay! But first and foremost here... we get to have more fun with the dice game. If I fucking go the right way, you know, maybe. Oh, I can only bet 3,000. That's great. Yeah. Goddamn dice game. Never fails. Why they fucking put the limit at freaking 3,000. I mean, is it because the game was that goddamn broken? Well, theoretically, in the first. Thank you. holy shit. All I need to do is just get something that isn't horrible. It wasn't as painful as it could be. So that brings us up to 30 stars. Now we're on the now that the counter is going on here. First and foremost, we gotta... We're here for on recruitment, but yeah. Might as well use this as a chance to get that goddamn recipe. Go. Look at that. Yeah, if I had money, I would fucking do it. But especially the magic world, because I mean, holy shit. I mean, the speed ring ain't exactly fucking terrible idea either, but I don't have that much money right now. I'm guessing that the implication is that she doesn't know much of, you know, the native language. You know, English in this case, Japanese in the actual, since she's talking about herself in the first person. Which probably means the implication is that they're both Chinese, I guess. I'm really grasping at straws. I mean, because, yeah, that first person referring to herself in the third person. Yeah. That's my guess here. If I'm gonna put my analyst hat on. I said no! Do you not understand? No, it is a complete sentence. Oh. Okay. So let's see. Oh yeah, he's a fucking PI. Oh, another fucking one-on-one battle. Dude likes his one-on-one battles. Where's the little test? So he is gonna attack. So we are going to wild attack. Thank you. defend. We are going to attack. Not one again. And he's going to defend again. Wild attack, so we are going to defend. And there's the swag. So anyway, yeah, obviously we have started in the heart. Now that Lechnat shows up with Luke and's like, oh, here's your goodie bag here. We're fucking going crazy town. Thank you. dive just grow again? Oh, goodness. I think it did. I'm lost. God damn it, I fucking... Oh god, this place pisses me the fuck off. Like, really? Finding fucking place stuff in here is such a pain. Let's see, first I'm west on the lake and just see Lake West after a short while, blah blah blah. We're not exactly doing that first. Say that 5 times fast. But anyway, raccoon violence. I'm a horrible human being. So, let's see, we're getting rid of Freed for now. Have a sacrificial. Okay, so I've got to get stuff for the next person. So I have a sacrificial Jizo, but I need a wind rune and a wooden shield. And have that. And I don't remember if I have fucking wind rune at that. If I've dropped off one though. With my stuff that I've dropped off, so. What we're gonna do. Oh. had to throw the wind crystal at him. God damn it. That's what I get for not looting. Wow, holy shit, we got an elevator now. That was worth it. So we are at That was stupid. Okay, so... All that crappy crap out of the way, we're now going to fucking... Well, guess what? So much for that. Yeah, so we fucking didn't get there in time for his story. So his story's over. I knew it wasn't gonna fucking happen because... Even the walkthrough was like, yeah, not likely to happen. And remember, I've turned away from some grinding shit. So, we don't have to worry about that. And I don't particularly care at this juncture. Yeah, that's right. Done an army boy. So 38. You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. My money, it's gone. Hold on a second, I think I'm... I mean, we could extort him, but I guess that delays his arrival, especially given the fucking money that he's talking about. So, that's 39 stars here. Hold on, everybody. Yeah, the... Sorry. We gotta go back up here. I hate it when I do shit in the wrong order. The positive thing is we might actually keep fucking Clive's story going on here. God damn it, I just fucked up, didn't I? Yeah, this might be being dumb here. Obviously, it's gonna cost me.
Wild attack.
actually, it's best to not do the same thing multiple times. I am already freaking that I didn't even get to freaking Clyde in time to continue his story. The irony, but whatever. Got to get on the boat. I'm just like totally messing up the sequence of events here that I'm supposed to do things. Okay. this too. We gotta do this mess here. Oh, I didn't know. I had a gale in the wind, so what can you say? Mm-hmm. Claude has missed his line. His ship has sailed for the story. Yeah, which nobody can use. Well, the belt of strength isn't that fucking much of a bargain, so... Thank you. could go, because we're going to be putting that kindness rune on my main man here, me, because apparently it's highly helpful, because it increases your attack and it seems to increase in power over time, probably because it's tied to freaking how many stars you have. Yeah, I was a little bit frickin' numb. Closer to the mark this time, but still, I knew I was gonna be late. Closer to where I was when I realized I'd screwed up. Okay, so. There we go. So, we got that. Food. Holy shit. Look at this. Look at these fucking goodies. Heals 200. Heals 300. Heals 250. Heals 250. Heals 300. God damn. But we'll have them at the frickin'. The positive is that we will have all that goody stuff at the castle now. Based on the. Yeah, so this is where I left off. Yeah. You are a liar and a deserter, and we will. Whack, whack. Whackety, smackety, right upside your head. Boop, boop, boop. He enjoys doing that. Well, what do you expect for a guy named Ridley? Thank you. oh, this guy looks like a real freaking wonderful leader. He's like, no. Around 80 years ago, they came to live here. Truly recognized by the three houses of Congress, but well. But well. Let me guess. Racism? Well, son of a bitch. So, yeah, we will probably save because we're not stupid. Obviously, I can't fucking do anything financially because somebody still has my freaking wallet. This was inevitable. I think that the gentleman that just laughed is the is not the embarrassment. You're the embarrassment. I mean, look at him. He's like, he's got like, face. He's so. Apparently, these are the only places you can find these damn things. This is the only place you can find them, so... Viper, lion. But of course, I don't have any money. I'm not particularly interested in tonight, so I'm gonna... batty over. Pardon the unintentional pun there, but batty, yeah. Son of a bitch. Where do you keep your wallet, sir? You look like you're grabbing your butt. Okay, bugs. Oh, man. They just pile-drive Shiro. How in the wide world is Porky gonna pile-drive a doggy? Come on now, man. And a raccoon. Ready to cheer up in a fuck ton of levels, that's for sure. Resurrection room. I think it goes without saying that we're gonna be giving that to somebody. Close to frickin' passing up Luke, thank God. I mean, I really shouldn't even have Luke in the front, but... Oh, great. Fire Emblem, wrong series, game. Thank you. without saying, especially since I'm sure that Luke is gonna freaking be here for a while. Give that to him. And then... antidotes, but that's, yeah, that's something I don't have, so. Or antitoxins, I should say.
Oh.
Oh my god. The fucking rats. Oh my god! Yes. God, I actually fucking beat this clown. Oh my god, and I got a poison rune. Well, first and foremost, when did I get that frickin'... Oh, and your lord. Position to go to those Highland scum.
Yeah.
Like, what the? Fitcher, you really are stupid, aren't you? God, Fitcher, you fucking moron. Yes, he would. I will think about it, sir. Please don't hurt me. I'm just a wimp. I'm a freaking chump. Bullshit! Oh, this prissy bastard. I look forward to it. That was Kiba. It went fucking poorly. Yeah. God, you're such a fucking tool belt, sir. Pardon my French, but fuck you! Like, seriously, bro. You weaselly little fucker. pitcher has really friggin' made a mess out of it, hasn't he? Well, obviously we're gonna do okay. Whoa! We just suddenly got fucking relevant. To the, well, you know. Fact, damn, this release 1999. Wow, this is, like, way ahead of, like, most everybody in the curve when it comes to strip mining. Strip mining's a real thing. And it, it's not as bad as, like, mountaintop removal. That's a, oh my god, that, like, fucking turns the area, that mining process turns the area into, like, fucking the surface of Mars and just wrecks the environment, but strip mining is bad. So Gekaku was one of the few people that gave a shit about the wingers. Yeah, we kind of figured out that they don't get along too well. Ha ha ha, you dumbass. Yeah. Oh, hi. We'll be right back. Oh, hi. Just because you guys suck doesn't mean we don't like our home. Nope. Uh-oh. Well, somebody's about to fucking lose their head. That's the point. He's purposely fucking doing it. Uh-oh. We're running into the Yeah, that's right. Like, fucking tons. Wow, that sounds suggestive. Well, well, well. Okay, so we got some more stuff to buy besides freaking that recipe or whatever. So we have talked to taco. ending the stream fairly swiftly once I can get a decent stopping point. Set up a recruit. I'm not going to do a recruit immediately for a number of reasons. That's obviously Eileen. Yeah, we got some serious waifu issues going on here, don't we? So, we need Ryu, we need Clive, we need Nanami, we need Luke, so we're dumping Shiro. Dumping Muku Muku. We are putting in Gengen. And where is Chaka? I'm gonna call it. Well, first I have to. Okay, hold on just a second. Okay, sorry about that. My apologies for the wild attack of pit stop, but you know, when you gotta go, you gotta go. But anyway, what's gonna happen at the start of the next stream is that we're on a recruitment binge here with this party that I have. Looks like another chance to get that stupid recipe that I screwed up with at the start of tonight's stream. But yeah, so that is, as they say, the plan here. Let's see. Who is on? Who is on? Who in the wide, wide world of sports is on? This is always the hardest part for me, I swear. I'm sorry. Especially this late when I'm... Yeah. You know what? Yeah, we're gonna pop in on Dr. Rochi. Looks like he's playing... What is that? Super Metroid. Yeah, so... Why not? So, let me get that fired up. I thank everybody for... popping in and watching and everything that you did tonight. This went a little later than I expected, I was planning on, but I got wrapped up, so what can you say? But tomorrow night it will be again like tonight, sometime after the football, or not football. Football's fucking not happening right now. It's May, Garrett. Come on. After the Red Sox game that starts at 4. But yeah, because presuming, of course, that I don't spend, because I need to be dropping in on my mother tomorrow, so I'm presuming that's not going to, you know, eat up all my time, so that's the gist of it. And then tomorrow I have to call my job because I don't know my schedule next week, and then I'll have it all figured out. But anyway, I will see y'all later.